You have to shoot, boss. We can't let them outside.
We can't allow any contagious individuals to leave.
Mission complete. Member has died. Staff member has died.
That's it. That's good.
That's it.
You still have those goggles. If you see a glow in someone's throat, that means they are infected. And all you can do is give them a quick death. Don't go outside. It's too dangerous.
He's good, right?
Wait!
I think you're good.
Why?
Wait.
Analysis complete.
No, let me see. Let me see. Yeah, you're glowing.
Amber has died.
Has
has died.
Shooting your own men? That's not the big boss I knew.
Oh my god. You really made me do it.
Damn it!
Staff member has died.
But I'm really not enjoying this. Like, I'm serious.
Move me!
Fucking terrible.
I'm going outside!
No!
We're dead anyway!
Oh, man. How you doing, boys?
Boss! Boss!
Hey! I'm really sorry about this.
That's all the boss decided. You can't die by your order, boss. Boss!
Fuck off, game. Fucking hate this game now. I'm tired of killing my own men. It's fucking terrible. So fucking rough, man. Like, I knew I was gonna have to kill people, man, but like, it was fucked. Hey, Snake, it turns out you didn't have to kill everybody. Oh. I have no fucking words. I have no fucking words, I swear. That was fucking one of the worst things I ever had to do in a video game. Fucking fuck. I I'm having like flashbacks right now of how, like, killing those dudes, like the guys where they're saluting me. Fuck, man, that last dude, he deserved. I know he was saluting while I shot him in the back of the head. Like, fuck, every single kill was rough.
There's nothing we could have done for them. We're all grateful, boss.